Hey everybody, welcome back. Yeah, we had an option here, and now we're gonna go. I don't know where to go. I have the fuse. But am I supposed to go this way? Oh yeah, I had to go to the subway. That's right. I remember now. You skipped down it. Fuse is placed. This place one. Reach square to screw you. Okay, so I click? Yeah, alright. So far it seems like that gun's gonna be very important. Alright, she was the first one. I fought her in my first guy gun. Doors locked with an electronic lock. Can I hop that? No. This absolutely makes no sense now. Alright, so it's one of those again. I have an idea. If anyone got the same idea as soon as I looked. You're amazing. Great minds think alike, right? A game that I was not expecting to have real physics without escalators. I don't think I need the light, out. At this point in time, I don't see anything down there. I just put you away. Oh God! Thanks for waiting. Yeah, she's dead. Jesus freaking Christ. So these people are back. I was like, why did you put a flashlight away? Okay, so I need an electronic lock for that. Okay, I'm guessing I could go that way, but I saw a door down this corridor. I know I'm going to have to fight the chainsaw guy. Oh. No idea where that is. Oh, I hear it. Get ready to shoot. Why am I doing that? Okay. I am here. That door, it has to be on the other side. So that thing instantly kills you if you get near it. So, I guess if you got a melee weapon, don't go fighting it. Huh? What? Am I timed? soon as it locked. Warning, low battery. That opened up a door somewhere. First? Okay. Oh, it just let me out. Okay, did I miss anything in here? I have a feeling I've missed something. She died right there. Right where the buried blood is, man. But you know, you know, you know. Aha! I did miss something. Oh god. I was really hoping it would like wipe it off the wall, like the whole thing gone, pulled with it. But I guess not. Do I have a flashlight on the bottom of this gun? So at this point, I got nothing in my slot too. Awesome. Shotgun. So it's easier to aim like that. Did I really just trip? Wait a minute, I just had an idea. Yeah, I had to get past this part. I had to move the train so I can go. I did not want to get hit by a train, guys. No one likes that. No one ever wants to oh, what are these? Can I drop this? Fuck. You know what? The shotgun is not helpful. I'm sorry, but it really isn't. No, put that away. Okay. Let's do this. I was about to say, I'm like, are you... What's wrong? Of course it's pitch black down here. Yeah. Oh god. So what, do I have like a limited time with it or something? Yeah, I see a bolt hole. I can barely see. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I have a feeling that train's going to go on. Chance of getting hit by a train. Following me. I'm not gonna like this. You know what? It's gonna be a short day. It's Wednesday. So yeah. I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, short video, short day. Get it? Till next time, everyone.